We're showing you play the intro to Ticket to Ride by the Beatles. Starts off on the second fret of the G string. Hit that once. Then hit the thin E string once, open. Then second fret of the B string, hit that once. Second fret of the G string, hit that once. Hit the open B string once. And then to finish it off, hit the open thin E string once. So that's the riff, and then you keep on repeating it. So it sounds like this.